When you search online for a product like a phone or a laptop, you'll likely search using keywords. Hiring managers and recruiters do the same thing when they're looking for CVs. Put yourself in their shoes. What keywords are they going to be looking for to find the ideal candidate for their job role? A really good place to get some ideas is the job description. On there, there will be duties, qualifications, or job titles you can put throughout your CV to show you're the right candidate. It doesn't just have to be in your work history. You could put them in your hobbies or your profile to show that this is something you're really interested in doing and making sure that your CV is coming up top of the pile. It's really important to be honest. After all, you don't want to get caught out. Just because you haven't had an experience or gained a skill doesn't mean you can't have it on your CV. Saying that you're looking to learn something or that you have an interest in the subject could still demonstrate that you are a suitable candidate. We hope you found this video useful. When putting together your CV, remember to use keywords. If you need some ideas, look at the job description. And as always, be honest. If you did find this video useful, then please do like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions or any topics you'd like us to cover in future videos, then please do comment below. See you again soon.